today we do a little bit of drone fishing. Awesome condition, little bit of wind only. We're in the far south of New Zealand. The trusty old Phantom 3 drone. I'm gonna set that up first. See, the water is soaking up on the beach here. That's why I brought my tarp today, so that the drone doesn't get too wet. About an hour or so to sunset. Always a good time for fishing off a beach. All right, the drone is set up. I'm just using for release my old hook here. Flying forward with the bait, turning the drone, and then the bait just slides off. Got some pedal crabs left over here, frozen. Also got a few shrimps, banana prawns. Let's cut this crab in half. Instead of bait elastic, I use those rubber bands, which give that bait a little bit of an extra appearance in the water. So we're using two hooks, one hook pretty close to the bottom here of the breakout sinker, and another hook a little bit higher up. Most of the time we get hookups on the bottom. Set the breakout sinker and then we're ready to fly out those baits. This is important when you fly out a bait with a drone, that you have a little bit drag set here to keep the line tight, but not too much drag that it's too hard for the drone to pull that out. Towards the beach. And there, again. Just bringing the drone back quickly now. All right, Paul, the first cast is done. Went to about 300 meters because we're a little bit further away from the beach now, about 50 meters or so, and the tide's going out. So yeah, 300 meters is probably a good distance. And we just tightened up the drag and the line a little bit so that, that we got some tension on the rod. And we can see the rod tip up there, it's bent. The breakout sinker has actually set in the sand now nicely, and we got a bit of tension, so if we get a bite, either the rod will go down if the fish swims out to sea, or the rod tip actually goes up if the fish takes the bait and swims towards the beach, and it loosens up the breakout sinker, then either way we will see on that rod tip if there's a good solid bite. So let's hope we'll get something. Now it's a waiting game. Let those baits soak for about 15 minutes or so. Well, it looks like we got something on. Something took the bait. And pulled the sinker out. Looks like a good weight on there now. Let's hope we get a nice fish.
Like a million lights that shine bright from the
From the silent show and blow your wings.
Lift into the sound. They can hold us down. Stand your ground. Raise up your fist tonight. Oneness is toward the sky. Songs in my face.
Oh, shoes!
Got it. That's a decent rig. Nice. Nice catch, and what did he go for? He went for the prawn.
Prawn.
Not the
power.
Let's release this guy, huh?
Mm-hmm.
He isn't damaged or anything, so he's in good...
good condition.
In good condition to be released.
Bye! Oh!